Kane is in the building.
With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marla G, bro. Flying Hollygrove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get you confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first. Meet me on the fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a f- X Games. Guns turn you boys into sex change. And I smoke till I got chest pains. And you just know I rep my gang like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they wanna possess Wayne. I've been fly so long I fell asleep on the plane. Skinny pants and some Vans. Call me AAA, get my advance in advance. Amen. As the world spinning, dance in my hands. Life is a beach, I'm just playing in the sand.
With the ball once more, the scorer of the first goal plays the 1-2 and a delightful pass into the area for Charlie McDonald. The referee points to the spot.
Yeah, and I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Now tell me how you love it.
Marcus Bean. Plays the ball into the left-hand channel and look at McDonald really surging forwards to get onto the end of it. Cross into the penalty area, header from Nathan Elder.
Brentford playing with a zest and an enthusiasm and a desire, but they lacked at times in the first half.
How do you say what's never said? Beautiful black woman, I bet that look better red. Limping off tour cause I made more off my second leg. Birdman Jr., 11th grade. Ball on automatic start. I can hand it to Drake or do a quarterback draw. Wild.
Up, thinks about shooting, instead shields off the challenge, lays it off intelligently. Decent build-up this from Brentford as Andy Scott urges Ryan Dixon to get forwards down on the left-hand side. He obliges, gets past his man and bursts into the area. Going it alone here, Dixon. Shots deflected out to Bean. Side foot finish from Marcus Bean. From Jordan Rhodes, ball delivered back into the box for McDonald. It's miscontrolled by Scott Davis. And it's put into the net by Marcus. A dangerous position, floats it up into the penalty area. Header comes in from Marcus Bean. Brent, captain's armband this afternoon. Swings the ball into the area, and that's number two. Right on the stroke of half-time. And it's Marcus Bean with his second of the afternoon and five for the season. Appearances at the other end of the pitch and a chance for Brentford to come forwards. McDonald into Marcus Bean, who's through on goal here. Slots it past the goalkeeper. And that's the equaliser. Corner kick in swing, a bullet header from Marcus Bean. 2-0 to deliver this corner kick into the area. Flicked header comes in from Marcus Bean, who scores his first goal for the club. A simple set-piece move. He's the first.
Jeffett palmed over by Jonathan Brain.